All right. In this question, we're going to compare liters and area that it covers. And so we're given that 4 liters covers 36 square meters. And we want to know how much will it, what area a 10-liter can will cover. So we put 10 up top because that's the number of liters, and we're going to put A for area. And so we cross multiply here. So it's 4A is equal to 36 times 10 is 360. Divide both sides by 4. So A is equal to 90. So the answer is C, 90 square meters.